ribbon around your cake and glue it down with a little bit of icing. With a separate piece of ribbon, you can tie a bow and glue it on with a little bit of icing to cover the join. If it won't stay in place, you can put a pin in it to hold it until the icing has set. Make sure you remove the pin before serving. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, click on the notification bell, and follow us on Facebook. Happy decorating!